It's a very difficult debate because from a legal viewpoint, things are very clear in my mind. China is entitled at the end of the year to be treated just like any other WTO member in EU anti-dumping cases. But politically, it's very difficult because in order to implement that obligation, the EU must change the anti-dumping regulation.